lovely.
Inside, you can see the first movement of the train standing after the Olympics in 1923. This is the School of Amos. The School of Amos is operating until today as a primary school for more than 100 years. And now, whether on the harbour, you can find anything that you need for your having a nice holiday at home. There's restaurants, fish restaurants, pizza houses, anything you need, you're going to find on this place.